Kate! Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay? Oh, God. Oh. Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the Shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor.
Ain't gonna happen, Faith.
I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc. I promise.
Thanks, kiddo.
Security firm Carandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors is fully secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the fugitives from the Robert Pope murder case. More updates on the hour.
Good work. Checker.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Carandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Rope burn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
the Shard, constructed in 2012 by the renowned architect J.C. Thomas. This monumental building has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings, including the offices of Mayor Callahan. The Shard boasts some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-fat snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and observe the city in the
cousin. Thank you for visiting the Shard. Have a safe and productive day.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the camera. Get out of the elevator, they're coming. Heard them say you're in the elevator shaft. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the other side of the building. Might just be enough to throw them off the scent. Hmm. It looks like the security doors to the roof are closed, Cookie. If you destroy those servers, their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith. Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Damn! Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller!
Sooner or later, you have to jump!